Like an onion, fennel or anise comes as a large bulb of tightly packed layers. After removing discolored outer leaves, trim off the dark green stalks. You can save the fronds for garnish. Holding the bulb upright, split it in half using a sharp chef's knife to reveal the core, and then remove it with the tip of your knife. To finely slice the fennel for salads or soups, hold the bulb on its flat face with your free hand and make a series of thin cuts parallel to the stalks. You can also use a mandoline for finer, more regular results. To prepare fennel for cooking, cut each bulb half into quarters. Working with one quarter at a time, cut radially towards the center to cut wedges of the desired thickness. These wedges can then be cut crosswise to create large or small dice. After cutting the fennel, pick through it to ensure that no small pieces of fennel fronds may have made their way into the mix.